But that dude messed me up. He walked around the corner right when I walked around the corner, and he started shooting me in the freaking stomach a whole bunch with his machine gun. And I just shot him in the head with my shotgun. But he messed me up before I actually hit him. He had no chance.
I was haunting him the whole time.
I was making sure he couldn't run if I shot.